I've been a musician most of my life, yes. Played with a lot of groups here in Austin. I want to be playing the accordion because I enjoy watching people dance, you know, and yeah, it makes you feel good that you're pleasing people, you know.
Chencho Flores has a very special place in my heart. I'm Dr. Quintana. I'm a vascular and interventional radiologist. We do treatments and image-guided procedures through minimally invasive techniques.
I was born right across the Travis county line.
I met him when he was referred to me by one of our medical oncologists, who called me one day and mentioned to me that he had this patient, Chencho, who was a friend, but he was in a desperate need of some help.
He was looking at my spine, but he saw something there that shouldn't be there. There was a dark spot in my liver.
He had a very large liver cancer, over 10 centimeters, and it was not surgically removable. Because of his age and size of the tumor, there were not many options for him.
Well, that scares you a little bit, you know, because but at my age, I didn't. He said, I think you're a little bit too old for our chemotherapy, because it's hard, you know, it's hard on your body and all that.
Our liver treatment are very effective. In particular, these are used in palliative cases, but many times we are seeing results that are encouraging and approach surgical curative rates. So while this is certainly not a curative procedure, we are seeing encouraging data.
It says that you have an artery or a main vein that goes directly to your liver. Now, if I inject that with a Y90, it might kill it.
Y90 radioembolization is a radiation treatment where we administer radiation directly to the tumor. We utilize this technology via the circulatory system where we can deliver this radiation directly to the tumor. It's bound on these tiny little beads where it can attack the tumor and not the surrounding liver tissue. How we do this is through a small little pinhole through the vessel, typically in the groin, a few millimeters in size, where we guide some catheters and wires it directly into the liver. And from there, we're able to administer the radiation. This radiation is potent, and so it kills the tumor directly over the course of the first few days and has minimal effects on the liver tissue. Over the course of 6 to 8 months, we can confidently say that we successfully treated Chencho, and he is cancer-free from this point.
I would recommend him to anybody that has liver cancer, because he is always talking to you, encouraging you about what might happen or what could happen, which is very, very important.
I think that seeing these success stories that we see every day here at ARA is very encouraging and brings a lot of satisfaction that we can impact our patients, that they can return back to their normal daily activities within a few days, and ultimately get back on their feet and live their normal life that they lived before they even knew they had liver cancer.
I just happened to be lucky sitting here because of Dr. Quintana. He took care of my cancer.
Hey!